Kidney disease can be diagnosed by simple tests like urine routine, blood pressure testing, serum creatinine, and a simple ultrasound of the kidneys. This will rule out by 99% if you have any kidney disease, it will be detected. Then we can decrease the occurrence of these diseases if we diagnose blood pressure, diabetes at early onset, try to treat them in a proper way so that we achieve the target goals. We decrease dietary intake of salt, non-veg food and fatty foods, have a healthy lifestyle, exercise at least 30 minutes a day, and don't use any over-the-counter medications or powdered medications where we don't know the nature of the medicines.